Ben Franklin was a revolutionary, a scholar, a diplomat, a great thinker and writer. But Franklin was productive to a degree that remains stunning to this day. Not only was he a diplomat, an intellectual, a philosopher and a revolutionary, but he was one of the most important inventors of his century, and his creations still impact on the world around us today. Let's consider some of them. Franklin showed early genius when, at age 11, he created his first known invention, swim fins. In the 18th century, swimming was not just a recreational activity, but an essential skill for sailors and seafarers. Franklin was an avid swimmer himself, and throughout his life, he was interested in practical solutions. The boy designed swim fins that would ultimately revolutionize the way people swam. Ben Franklin's swim fins were wooden paddles attached to a swimmer's hands, greatly increasing propulsion through the water. This invention allowed individuals to swim faster and with greater ease, whether for recreational purposes or in life-saving situations. His swim fins were a precursor to modern swim fin technology. Today, we have a wide range of fins, including those for scuba diving and competitive swimming, all rooted in the principles of propulsion and efficiency that Franklin explored in colonial America. In June of 1752, Ben Franklin went into a field during a thunderstorm and launched a kite into the air and proved that lightning was electrical in nature. But his interest in lightning was more than academic. In the mid-18th century, lightning strikes posed a substantial threat to buildings and ships, often resulting in catastrophic fires and damage. It was in this context that Benjamin Franklin later introduced his groundbreaking lightning rod. The lightning rod was a simple yet ingenious device consisting of a metal rod attached to a conductor, such as a copper wire, which was directed into the ground. Franklin's idea was that the metal rod would attract lightning strikes, providing a safe pathway for the electrical discharge to travel harmlessly into the earth. This concept effectively prevented buildings from being struck by lightning and reduced the risk of fires caused by electrical storms. Franklin's lightning rod revolutionized the way people thought about and dealt with electricity. Prior to his invention, electricity was primarily a source of curiosity and danger, often leading to accidents and fatalities. By providing a practical solution to mitigate the destructive power of lightning, Franklin's invention not only saved countless lives but also sparked interest in the study of electricity, paving the way for future advancements in the field. During Franklin's time, traditional fireplaces were the primary source of indoor heating, but they were notoriously inefficient. They often wasted a significant amount of heat, pulling cold air into the room and sending much of the warmth up the chimney. In response, Ben developed a cast iron stove with a unique design that addressed these issues. The Franklin stove featured a hollow box with a flue that allowed for better control of airflow and heat distribution. This design not only increased the stove's efficiency, but also made it much safer compared to open fireplaces. The Franklin stove became a popular choice for heating homes, providing a more comfortable and energy-efficient alternative to traditional fireplaces. Its design principles influenced the development of modern wood-burning stoves and even central heating systems, making Franklin's invention a cornerstone in the evolution of modern indoor heating technology. Next came an invention people use every day, the odometer. Benjamin Franklin's mechanical odometer was a significant development for both transportation and commerce in the 18th century. The odometer was mounted on carriages or vehicles and used a system of gears and rotating shafts to measure and display the exact distance traveled. This innovation had profound implications for transportation logistics, trade, and cartography. Transportation, especially over long distances, depended on accurate measurement of mileage. Franklin's odometer simplified this process, making it easier to calculate travel distances and ultimately contributing to the growth of commerce and trade. Additionally, accurate distance measurements aided in the creation of more precise maps, improving navigation and exploration. Indeed, Franklin's odometer was a precursor to modern distance measuring technologies and GPS systems. Its impact on transportation and commerce and the overall economy reverberates through history, with its modern impact on our lives. But while Franklin was a pragmatic man, he was also a very well-rounded individual whose interests included art, music, and culture. Franklin was a musical aficionado, and this led to one of his lesser-known but uniquely captivating inventions, the glass harmonica. The glass harmonica consisted of glass bowls of varying sizes, each tuned to a specific musical note, mounted on a rotating spindle. Musicians would moisten their fingers and gently touch the spinning bowls, producing hauntingly beautiful, ethereal melodies. The sound was hauntingly unique, often described as otherworldly, and it enchanted audiences across Europe and America. Franklin's glass harmonica was a precursor to modern keyboard instruments and electronic synthesizers. Its ethereal tones found their way into classical compositions, with famous composers like Mozart and Beethoven composing music specifically for the instrument. Though the glass harmonica is less commonly heard today, it remains a testament to Franklin's ability to blend science and art to create something truly extraordinary. While not as widely celebrated as some of his other inventions, Benjamin Franklin's contribution to medical technology was no less significant. In the 18th century, the treatment of urinary blockages presented significant challenges. The rigid catheters of the time often caused discomfort and injury to patients. Franklin's innovation was a flexible urinary catheter made from pliable metal, featuring a bulbous tip for smoother insertion. This design not only reduced patient discomfort, but also made the procedure safer and more effective. Franklin's flexible urinary catheter laid the groundwork for subsequent developments in catheter technology, which continue to play a crucial role in modern medicine. It exemplifies his commitment to improving the quality of life and medical care, even in areas of innovation that were less widely recognized. Here again, he was ahead of his time. Returning to the realm of home heating, we encounter another of Franklin's contributions, the Pennsylvania fireplace, commonly known as the Franklin fireplace. In the 18th century, conventional fireplaces were inefficient, often losing much of their heat and causing drafts. Franklin's solution was a fireplace design that featured a raised hearth, a curved baffle, and a shallow depth. These features allowed for better control of airflow and heat distribution, resulting in a more efficient and comfortable heating system. The Franklin fireplace quickly gained popularity and became a staple in many homes. Its design principles influenced the development of more modern heating systems, including wood-burning stoves and central heating. Franklin's commitment to improving everyday life extended to the realm of home comfort, leaving a lasting legacy in the world of heating technology. Again, the man was ahead of his time. While not a physical invention, Benjamin Franklin's contributions to the establishment of the United States Postal Service cannot be overstated. As the first Postmaster General of the United States, Franklin implemented key reforms that revolutionized mail delivery and communication. In the early days of the American colonies, postal communication was disjointed, slow, and often unreliable. Franklin recognized the need for a more efficient and accessible postal system to facilitate communication and commerce between the colonies. Under Franklin's leadership, the Postal Service underwent significant improvements. He introduced standardized rates, established more efficient routes, and improved the reliability of mail delivery. His efforts streamlined the process of sending and receiving letters and packages, connecting the far-flung regions of the American colonies. Franklin's reforms in the Postal Service laid the foundation for the modern postal system of the U.S., a vital means of communication and commerce. His vision for an efficient postal network contributed to the growth and cohesion of the United States and was part of his larger overall vision for the young nation. Franklin lived to the age of 84 and dealt with issues related to aging, including presbyopia, a common age-related vision condition. A man given to solve practical problems, he devised a solution that continues to benefit countless individuals to this day. This innovation was elegant in its simplicity. He created eyeglasses that combined two different lens prescriptions in a single frame. Smart! The upper part of the lenses allowed him to see distant objects clearly, while the lower part enabled him to read or perform close-up tasks without the need for constantly switching between different pairs of glasses. This invention not only improved Franklin's personal quality of life, but also made it more convenient for many others with vision issues. Bifocal glasses became an essential tool for those who needed both near and far vision correction, and they laid the foundation for the development of progressive lenses and multifocal eyewear in modern times. Millions find Franklin's invention useful to this very day. Our journey culminates with an invention that played a pivotal role in the spread of knowledge and information, the Franklin Press. Benjamin Franklin was a prolific printer and publisher, and his innovations in the printing industry significantly impacted the dissemination of ideas during his time. Franklin's contributions to printing technology included the creation of a more efficient and user-friendly printing press. His press incorporated features such as an easier paper feed mechanism and improved typeface designs. These innovations made the process of printing books, newspapers, and pamphlets more accessible and cost-effective. This helped to have an impact on American history itself. The Franklin Press played a critical role in the American Enlightenment, a period of intellectual growth and social change. It facilitated the publication of influential works, including Franklin's own writings and the works of other Enlightenment thinkers. The spread of knowledge and ideas through printed materials was instrumental in shaping public discourse and fostering the intellectual climate that ultimately led to the American Revolution. Franklin's legacy as a printer and publisher endures in the modern world of printing and publishing. His innovations laid the groundwork for the development of more advanced printing technologies, from offset printing to digital publishing, and continue to shape the way we share and consume information. From his groundbreaking lightning rod to his contributions in the fields of medicine, music, and transportation, Franklin's innovations touched various aspects of life and continue to resonate with us today. The impact of his creative genius can be seen even today in the things we encounter in our daily lives. This is a measure of the great mind of one of the founding fathers of the United States. Thanks for watching. History never ends.